the other thing that you have to put in perspective, you're not managing costs just for the company. You're managing it for the cost for you and your employees, because usually there's a split in the health bill, and it's usually about, what, 70, 30, 70% company, 30% employee. But there's been cost shifting in recent years towards the employees. So it's really important.